My name is Vincent van Ham. My course was operational research with data science.
My name is Mihriban Ece Çelebi. I studied operational research.
Maximilian Osborne. I did a Master's of Science in Operational Research with Data Science.
Well, most of it was mathematical theory, but also a bit of teamwork, working together. We had students from all over the world, which was quite nice, because the way I know math in the Netherlands is that it's usually not the most social group of people, and actually coming here with students from all over the world, you're forced to to a bit of social interaction, and that was great.
I have learned how to operate on my own in another country. Also, that's of course unrelated from the course itself, but in related to course, I learned how to understand theory of math and then how to apply it into real life and test the theories and see the boundaries of my work and my knowledge.
Many things. It sort of ranged from, we had courses where we did consulting skills, which is really interesting, sort of getting an idea of how to convey solutions that we'd sort of get through a lot of complicated modeling in a manner that would be understood by people that don't understand the mathematics behind it. As far as going really deep into sort of complicated optimization, such as nonlinear optimization.
I'm from the Netherlands, and I very much enjoyed living in Edinburgh. It's a beautiful city, architecture, the countryside right outside the city, it's great, yeah.
I'm from Turkey, and living in Edinburgh and Scotland in general has been a dream of mine for a very long time, so I'm quite happy to accomplish that. I'm very satisfied, and I wouldn't change it for the world.
I absolutely love it. I mean, I still live in Edinburgh. I live in Stockbridge now, which is lovely. I've always wanted to live in Stockbridge, but couldn't quite afford the lifestyle as a student, but slowly getting there now, so life's fun.
I'm working in a hospital now, so I'm still working on my dissertation, but then actually on the implementation of it, so.
I work at a logistics company in Turkey, so I'm going to go back to it. And I'm going to keep working there, applying my knowledge that I gained here into my work.
I see myself jumping from different startup to different startup for the next 10 years or 20 years probably.